Have you ever wondered what would happen if the old geocentric model was real? Imagine the Earth is completely still, and the Sun starts revolving around us once a day. What would that world be like? First off, the speed would be insane. For the Sun to circle the Earth in just 24 hours, it would have to travel at nearly a quarter of the speed of light. According to Einstein's theory of relativity, at that speed, the Sun's mass would increase dramatically, making it incredibly heavy. This massive, super-fast Sun would exert an immense gravitational pull on everything in the solar system. The other planets would be thrown out of their orbits and flung into the chaos of space. And the Earth. We'd be pulled directly into the Sun. So, while it's a fun thought experiment, let's be thankful our solar system works the way it does. If you enjoyed this cosmic what if, hit that subscribe button for more mind-bending science. Thanks for watching.